I'm just gonna open this vlog in the mall, but already I have some clips. Take the ending. I just got done. I did my haircut, but I'll just put some pictures there, just to show you what I did. Like, how's my hairstyle? And also, I just bought my boyfriend. My boyfriend. Something nice. He's gonna smell nice for the rest of his. Yeah. So I'll check what can I do. I'm just gonna go to the fix now. I just wanna check something fast. And also I will catch up with you guys as soon as there's something interesting that's happening. So bye for now. Okay, so you guys, I'm out of the mall right now, and I'm just getting ready to see my baby. Let's hit the road, Mchana. Mchana, let's hit the road. I am so super ready. So talk to you guys as soon as I get to my base place. Bye guys. So guys, I just wanna get something to eat, cause like it's 10:30 in the morning, and then I haven't ate like at all. So I just wanna get something to eat. I think I'm gonna get this apple pie. So senior hamba manje guys, bengizile la ukuthi I just wanna see them before I leave to say hi. Senior hamba manje. I would tumble, I would
guys, another day of the vlog. So now I just want to open this vlog for today, and I just want to let you know that today I'm gonna have to go to the mall now. Never mind the t-shirt, it's not, I'm repeating it because I can. So now, but the haircut is different. Can you see the haircut is different, the t-shirt is the same as last time when I was here. So don't worry. Now I'm just gonna go to the mall. Barikta makes a slapper. Dave. Good. Barikta makes a slapper. Keep it out with your mobile. But red ring. Because I'm gonna take a long time. Get up. I'm gonna waste so much time. Cause by 12. We have to go to the park. I'll show you guys. I have like, they planned something nice for me, you know. I have a now boyfriend. So yeah, now I'm about to hit the road. We're going to the mall just to check some, just to buy some necessities, and then I think we'll be fine. And then I'll catch up with you guys as soon as I have something interesting. For now, bye. And also guys, please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. And I hope you guys, if you are new here, I hope you stay forever with us. And yeah, the lighting is not good, I know. And yeah, bye guys, we'll see, talk to you later, bye. So we outside, about to hit the road now. And with the same outfit as yesterday, just that I changed. They had no apparel, the same t-shirt that I was wearing yesterday. I'm like, because like we went to three different locations yesterday, so I felt like no, and then the last location was so nice because it was so ventilated, like it was so super cool, man. We were dancing with the animals. So like, yeah guys, babe, don't forget the car keys. The car keys right there. Babe, what Hi guys, so now I'm done. I'm done preparing myself, né? So now I'm ready to go to this park and then have fun, and I will show you everything guys. So even with my outfit, I'll just show you. The reason why I'm doing this, because I want my roll on to dry. Are you done, babe? Okay. Okay, by the way, bye guys. Talk to you later.
What's up, you guys? I'm back again. I'm back like I never left. Please don't look at me. So I'm just here to get like something to eat before I go to the what park. Yeah, so I just need something to eat, and after that I'm gonna head off. So see you guys then. Bye.
What's up you guys?
Hi guys. So I just took a shower. Deep in social again. So now I'm just getting ready to leave.
I'm going to ride the horses. I'm going to ride the horses. But I'm not sure, man. I'll just see when we get there. And I hope you can hear me. Let me just do this. So, it's gonna be nice. I'm going to like 3 different locations today. So, me and the bean. So, I'm gonna talk to you guys later. And I actually want more budget. So, talk to you guys later. I'm not sure about the lighting because there's no light, enough light in here. So, bye. Hi guys, just wanna say, me and the babe are always on the road, like ever since, like from Friday. Even the last time when I was here, we were always on the road and different, going to different locations. There's people in front of me, and a bunch of people. So, so you know, yeah, man. We are always on the road. Happy birthday to me. Guys, I'm turning 24 and I'm done with I just finished with Jordan year. So like, yeah guys, bye. So guys, Nano baby is ready. We could ride my horse. Now, I can't. So, you're ride my horse. Get ready and a little bit scared. Let's lean. And a little bit scared. But they like to me this. So I'm just gonna show you some few clips. I'm not.
Thank you.
Quila. And
patches.
Quila and patches.
How much? Yeah, now Friday next week.
So
last year in Sunday.
Ah, happy birthday in advance.
I got offer today.
I'm paddling, shout out Shinobella, that's my bro, my family. Frozen dreams, when
me come to money and they concentrate. Make I tell you straight, you are not my bitch. If you become, you should not be head of state. For my people, then go say, I know one bite, I know one die, I know one baby. I want enjoy, I want job life, I want buy motor, I want build house, I still want to know. What's it come?
Changing the outfit because I'm going to the wine tasting, so I didn't want to have the same outfit that I had with horse riding. Tasting, yeah.
Are you on your way? Are you coming soon to me? No parking in the lane. So I'm sending an Uber to your place. Is my secret safe?
So unfortunately, guys, after dressing up like this, wine tasting by the way. So I don't know. And as because. We couldn't go to. We actually went to wine tasting, but it was closed. So we actually went to wine tasting, but they were closed because they closed at 1. Yeah, they closed at 1. So now we're just going to car wash. There's an event there happening. Let's just go and enjoy ourselves. And until then, bye for now. Vlog. I just woke up now. I prefer waking up in the morning because later during the day you are chaser, so I would prefer to do anything in the morning and then I'm just chilling, you know, because I also want to like catch up on some YouTube videos. Yeah, from there, even now I'm still up, you see. I'm just packing my things and then after that I'm just gonna wash some dishes and then watch TV the whole day. Yeah, that's the life of, you know. It's so sharp, guys. I don't know if I should show you my eye. I won't show you when I pack my things because. So guys, I'm just done packing my things now and I'm just gonna quickly take a shower and then this is how I packed my stuff, né? So here, never mind, I think I'm gonna wear these ones, but I'm not sure. That's one thing about me. I'll take out the outfit and then one minute I'm not that outfit, I want the other one.
So I'm not sure, but this one for sure I'm gonna wear my crop t-shirt. So yeah, that's it guys, let's quickly take a shower.
Just you and me, we can leave a trace. This is my favorite mistake. Oh, look in my eyes. Can you find the lies? Do you feel alive? Look in my eyes. Do you mind the lies? Do you feel alive? Look in my eyes. We both know it's wrong, but you're still coming over. Even when you're gone, the feeling just grows strong. I should leave this alone, but you're still getting closer. We both know it's wrong, can't keep this alone. While it's going on, I'll put it in a song. Are you on your way? Are you coming soon to me? I'm getting impatient. Look at what you do to me. Our secret safe, so you're my favorite mistake. That's why we gotta keep it on the low. Girl at home, but she don't need to know what's going on. It won't be all for long. Look in my eyes. Can you find the lies? Do you find the lies? Look in my eyes. Do you mind the lies?
I'm back, you guys. So now I just need to buy something to eat at KFC. It's not far from where I live, and from there I'll catch up with you. Hakija guys. So, bye. Guys, you can't believe this. You can't believe I'm from town Kili 1. I didn't want to use to order online, to order the food online. I wanted to go there by myself, and then the reason why I went there by myself is because the baby is currently at work. So I bought two, and then I bought for him. So yeah, now I'm back. I just wanted to show you that I am comfortable now in the streets of Bethlehem. Bye guys. So you guys, I just got home. Ooh, hey, I'm so flipping tired. Look at me sitting down without my drink and stuff. So now I'm just gonna catch up on some. I wanna start first with, cause I was watching La Cizwe. And then now I think I wanna watch Spreading Humors, and after that I'm not sure who am I going to watch, but I'll just see.
guys don't do?
Me?
Huh?
I can't.
Did you bend?
Yes, I can't do this before.
That even like a small joke thing that also passed away. So understand, my brother passed away, not saying it's something that I want to victimize myself, or whatever that is. My friend passes away, you know, with Ricky. This person is helping you guys get back. Like,
you feel alive, look in my eyes. We both know it's wrong, but you're still coming over. Even when you're gone, your feeling just grows stronger. Sure, it's alone, but you're still getting closer. We both know it's wrong, can't keep this alone while it's going on.
Yo, guys, I've been watching YouTube for long time now, so I'm tired, but from watching TV, so I'm just gonna wash those glasses from Saturday, and then after that, I don't know what I'm going to do. Maybe I'm gonna cook beef stew with pap, just a simple meal in there, and I still have my KFC though, but like for later on today. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. And then I just wanna edit this vlog fast, and then post it maybe Friday, I guess. But I need to be fast with this one. I don't want it to be like take you so much time in my drafts like the other vlogs, but yeah, let's see. So guys, as I said, those glasses are from Saturday, and you see that board there, it's the one that we put like those nice things. Maybe I can just put a picture on the side there just to show you, but now I'm just gonna clean up those glasses, and then from there maybe start cooking. I don't know, I'll see. And yeah, I mean, let's get into it. I'm just gonna put my watch away because I know it's water resistant, but no, I'm not gonna do it.
Put it in a song.
Yo, DJ Smasher.
Bye.